Well done, my young Padawan. Well done. Have you seen Gorin anywhere?
Lost Gorin about a couple miles back. I think he's tired or lost or something.
The Force has given me strange vibrations about Gorin. I have no idea where he is right now. But, my young Padawan, take your lightsaber and gather food for tonight, and I will wait for Gorin.
Yes, Master. I hope with your wisdom you're able to figure out what's wrong with Gorin. I will return with food shortly.
May the Force be with you!
I have great concerns about what is in your heart. You are not the same apprentice that started this program. I'm afraid that the dark side is creeping into your heart. And, my young Gorin, that is not good. We do not need that from you. You have potential to be a great Jedi Knight. This bodes not good for you. We will make a fire and wait for Ren to bring the food. Gorin, look at me. This staff has the essence of the Force within it. It's been passed down from Jedi Master to Jedi Master. And my job now is to find the young apprentice that must carry on and maintain the Force. The whole total of goodness of the universe is placed within this staff. And my young Gorin, I'm afraid that I have in my heart serious doubts whether or not you are the Jedi to have the Force of the staff. But my young apprentice, as much as I have doubts, my mind tells me I don't know. But my heart tells me there's something good within you, that you have potential to be the Jedi that receives this staff. But my mind wonders. Yet there is still hope.
You know what? You've always favored Ren. You think I'm weak, but you don't even know. You think your way's the only way, but you're wrong. I found a new way to use the Force. It's more powerful than you'll ever know.
No, Gorin. You speak of the dark side. No, my young Jedi Knight. No.
Oh, yes. Now it will be more powerful than even you.
No, my son! Put that down! That has more power than you can control!
That's what you think, Ren. Now say goodbye.
No! Gorin! What have you done? Oh! A squirrel!
Whatever.
Master! 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 I got your bran flakes!
Master! Gorin! Where are you guys?
Gorin,
Gorin?
Gorin, have you seen Master Lids?
Master Lids is dead. I killed him.
What?
I said I killed him.
Gorin, I don't understand.
You both underestimated my powers. Now you're gonna pay for it. Just like...
Looks as if I'm the last of my breed. Training must begin to bring up a new order of Jedi.
Guys, I've worked really hard today. And so for that, I got something for you.
Better be girls.
Even better.
Delivery!
Yeah!
Holy crap, it's free delivery!
The Jedi camp is not far, Master. We should be upon them shortly.
Remember, take the Master alive.
Yes, Master.
Hey, Reginald, pass me some napkins.
Yeah, sure. Hey, Piedmont, hook me up with that pizza.
Oh, no problem.
Nice.
I must say, I'm pretty proud of you guys. You have all been strengthening in your areas of training. Especially you, Gert. You've become a really good runner. And you also, Keitel.
Jargon, you're a beast. Your strength's incredible. And Kowan, your sword fighting skills are boss.
Sub,
Drawlem, your strength is in your integrity. Yeah, you're very strong with integrity.
Aw, shucks, Ren.
You are doing very well, but it's time to get some rest.
Oh, shoot!
Come on, guys, let's go to bed.
Master, Ren, are you all right?
No, you guys just go to bed. I'm gonna go over the hill and meditate for the rest of the night.
Good night, Master.
Sense impending danger. The dark side. Who's there? Who are you?
We are the beginning.
Beginning of what?
Of your end.
What the jizz? Mike,
wake up.
Chet, wake up.
Oh, what?
Dude, it's noon. Where's Master Ren at? You never supposed to sleep in this late.
Hey, you're sleeping here.
Guys, he never lets us sleep in this late. Where could he be?
I don't know. This is probably some stupid training exercise. Let's just go back to bed.
Man, we can't go to bed now. It's already too late, jerkwad.
Yeah, Juragon, get up, stupid.
Alright, somebody get breakfast ready. I gotta go pee.
Alright, I'm gonna go find some bird eggs or something.
I'll go with you.
I sense it too.
Donald, cover me.
Okay.
Oops, I crap my pants.
I don't know, but I think those guys have something to do with Master Rin's disappearance.
What do you think we should do now?
Well, we can't go back. We're gonna have to go search for Master Rin.
I sense his presence that way.
Our only choice is to go find him.
Well, let's go.
Good of you to join us. We had feared that perhaps you would not survive. But you have proven yourself to be quite a worthy adversary. And now I have the privilege of meeting face to face with the great Jedi Master Rin, the protector of the last of the Jedi.
Where are my apprentices?
Ah, your apprentices. They will be here soon enough, following your essence in the Force, straight into my trap. Yes, you are leading them straight to me.
Who are you?
So, you do not recognize me. I figured so much from you, Master Rin. Though you do not remember me, surely you cannot forget this.
Gorin!
That is correct, Master Rin. When you pushed me into that pool of acid, I had to use the dark side to keep myself alive. Since then, I've been training my own students, that one day we may bring around the downfall of the Jedi.
What are you trying to accomplish with this, Gorin?
Revenge.
Thank you.
Guy, let's set up the perimeter and camp here for the night. We've been traveling all day. I'm tired. I don't know about you. I think we're all exhausted.
Wizards!
I'm hungry!
Okay, freak! I will go get food and bring it back.
We're gonna get food. Stop being a baby.
I suggest we get some sleep. But first we should meditate over the situation. And somebody give that boy some love, for gosh sakes!
I shall help the poor boy.
Alright guys, I'm off. Be back later. Oh, yeah. Don't see any animals and fruit or berries. This place is foodless. This is outrageous! A squirrel! Right up there in a tree! I'm gonna pull him down with the force and eat him. That's gonna be our dinner. Man, he's not coming down.
Hey! What are you doing here?
Oh, hi. My friends and I have been traveling all day, and I've been looking for food for us to eat.
You're not getting any food from here. This is my territory.
Sorry, Chuck, but we're hungry here.
Well, so am I, and I'm gonna eat you.
Disturbance. Drollum's disappeared.
You think he's dead?
My instincts tell me that's quite possible, Cam.
Seems we're not getting any food, doesn't it?
Is that all you could think about?
Silence, Jargon!
Do you think we should go and look for him?
No. Too risky. Can't afford to lose anyone else. Master Ren's depending on us. Let us gather here tonight in meditation and rest. We'll set out for him in the morning.
Why don't we just find a Motel 6? They'll leave the lights on for us.
Shut up.
Wake up! You have served me well thus far, and now comes the final stage of our plans. The Jedi are on their way here. You must intercept them and destroy them. I do not wish any to survive. I don't want any left alive. Round up the rest of the troops. Go! These troops are incompetent. I want you to follow them. Whatever they cannot handle, take care of it. I don't want any Jedi left alive.
Yes, Master.
Go, and do not return until you have succeeded.
Hi!
Holy nightmare!
What?
Where am I? Who are you?
Oh, jeez, yeah, you scared me there. Yeah, it's fine, I was laying over there, and I just drug you over to that. My house is a beautiful place, so you can get some attention, you know. Medical attention, I mean. I didn't want you to die in my woods.
What, medical? What, in this brick house? What are you, a PhD?
Hey, this is a nice brick house. See, it's sturdy. It's my nice summer outcropping.
This is some nice shack, you stupid nomad.
I'm not a nomad. This is a stationary house. I'm a hermit.
What's wrong with you? No wonder you live out here by yourself.
Nope. You're wrong. I got me a friend. Where is she? Where is she? Corn cake! Come here, corn cake. Corn cake! Come here, corn cake! Oh, come here, corn cake! Who loves you, corn cake? Oh, good dog! Oh, so good! Yes, you are!
This better be important. You just woke me up from a nap.
What, a talking dog? What is this?
Yeah, I found corn cake, like, back here by my house. She just kept standing around here. Isn't that right, corn cake?
Nope.
Yes, it is! That's what happened. I found you here.
What reason would I've had to hang around here?
Oh, shut up. You're a dog. What do you know?
I know this place is a huge dirt fest.
Now what? You don't like the way I do the house? Huh? Is that it? How it is?
House? I don't see a house. Where?
I didn't like you from the start.
Oh, my feelings.
Corn cake, I'm so sorry. Oh, I love you.
Yeah, just ignoring. Tell me, young lad, how is it you find yourself so far out here in the wilderness?
Yeah, see, I'm one of the few Jedi Knights. I was out looking for food because my friends and I were camping out. We're on our search to find our master, who has been captured.
A Jedi Master, you say? Very interesting. Whoever captured him must be very powerful.
Speaking of which, I better be getting out of here. My friends might need my help. But thank you, Doctor. Have a nice house.
It sounds as though you could use some help. Perhaps we should go with you.
What? I don't know how much help you guys can do, but I guess you can come.
Corn cake! Where are you? I'm not going. I'm staying here. I refuse to leave. Corn cake? She gets up and decides to go and just leave me. I'm not going. She'll be back. They always come back to me. Anytime now. Corn cake! Oh, wait for me! Wait. My staff!
Where are we going?
Dude, trust me.
I don't trust
him. Are we there yet?
Yeah, we're almost there.
Gosh, just wait.
Dang, I'm hungry.
Come on.
Gosh, you're always hungry.
I'm a big boy, I need food.
sense Master Ren's presence in that direction. I have a feeling that both these paths lead to the same place, where they're keeping Master Ren.
I suggest that we split up so we can surround whomever is keeping Master Ren.
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, me and Anton will go this way.
Yeah, that sounds good. We'll go this way.
May the force be with you.
Stop your clowning. Let's go.
Your apprentices have been lured into my trap, Master Ren. Why is it you Jedi are so easily manipulated? I was even able to deceive our great master into trusting me. That was, of course, before I killed him. I have greater control over the Force than any Jedi. I even have control over the forces of nature.
Something. Let's go.
Thanks.
Sure.
Stay calm, we have to concentrate.
Stay calm, concentrate. Think of a happy place. Think of a happy place. Think of a happy place.
Yeah.
Thanks.
What?
I don't know, but we must press forward.
Thank you.
my friend's not too far ahead. You guys should stay here.
Yeah, I'm tired of this crazy madness. I'm staying right here.
Jargon, are you okay?
I don't think so, Calwan.
No, Jargon, you cannot die.
Yes, I can.
No, Jargon, no!
He's not responding.
Must be a sudden change in weather.
Go around the back and untie him. I'll stay here.
I'm cold, okay.
farther.
Woo! Woo!
Whoa, where'd all the snow go?
Something's amiss here. Something's wrong here.
This is weird.
Let's scram!
Hey, guys! Hey, guys!
Cowan, you made it.
Yeah.
Where in the blazes is Jargon?
Jargon didn't make it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I know. This is pretty bad. Where's Kai Tao?
He didn't make it either. This is getting pretty dangerous!
Better leave before someone gets killed.
Where do you think you're going? You Jedi have done better than I had expected. You've survived my alterations of the weather, and have destroyed all my troops and both my apprentices. But I am tired of these games, Jedi.
Cake, where are you going?
I have a feeling the Jedi are in trouble. I'm going to help.
I'm not going. I'm staying right here.
Hello, Gorn. Remember me? After all these years, you thought you have gotten rid of me. But you underestimate the power of the Force. Your evil ways have gone on long enough. I will not allow you to harm anyone else.
You're gonna have to kill me first.
So be it.
Yeah.
you a long time ago that this staff contained powers far beyond your control, and now you're going to suffer the consequences.
Master,
Gorn, now let me show you how to really use this staff.
Master Linz, I can't believe you're alive!
Nice to see you, my old Padawan.
Master Linz, I don't understand how did you do...
It was a long story, but let's just say the Force was with me. These must be your apprentices.
Yes, Master.
You've done a fine job in training these Jedi. They have fought well today.
Thanks.
You have trained them well, Master Ren.
Master, thank you.
I know today was full of terror for you. You fought well, losing two of your comrades. Yet, I know because of Master Ren, the Force was with you, and that made it a fine day. A fine day.
Let's get out of here.
I don't think she's coming back. Every time they've come back, she's not playing by the rules. It's not supposed to happen. And, you know, it's my birthday, and she doesn't come back. And that's, I'm talking respect. I deserve respect. And she, it's because I'm a dirty hermit. She doesn't, after everything I do for her, she just leaves and disrespects me like this, you know. I just can't take. That's not right, you know. She runs off with that Jedi. She just met the guy, you know. Jeez. You know what? I don't need you! I don't need you!